my upper teeth are way distant from the mouthpiece, and my lower jaw is pushed out pretty far, and virtually all upper lip is vibrating. Nothing in the bottom. And I looked at it.
Some people call that, don't they call it anchor point? You're using the bottom lip as an anchor?
Yes. No. The interesting part is I never tongue any of those notes. You just hoot them. You hoot them. Hoot, hoot. No, that's the, and well, you separate your lips a little bit, and that's the way the note starts. If you use your tongue, it doesn't work. Okay, so that's what you need to know for starters. So none of those are started with the tongue. Look, it sounds like it. Okay, so play pedal B flat. And then pedal F and first tail. He has a big sound on pedal F, doesn't he? Okay, and then pedal D, which is one and both together. Okay, keep moving the mouthpiece up there. Yeah.
Really?
Make a dome on the front of it. Yeah, higher mouthpiece. Higher, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Start with lower mouthpiece.
You anchor with the lower teeth. Push the jaw out. Jaw out. Not out. It has to push against the mouthpiece. That's better. Yeah. Okay, then pedal B flat is second position. And that's another anchor point. Push the jaw, jaw goes out. Jaw out. Farther. Okay, bulldog. Bulldog jaw and a kind of dome-shaped upper. Dome-shaped upper.
Is there a tilt at all in the horn?
No. No, well, yeah. No, but just normal playing position, I think.
Okay.
Maybe up a little bit, not much, though.
That should
be too. Your jaw is nowhere near far enough out.
That's as far out as it goes until...
Tell them mandibular separation.
Yeah. I'm pushing.
Yeah. Like a big mouth sea bass again.
Yeah, that's as far out as it goes.
You let your upper lip flow into the mouthpiece more, though. Anchor on the lower jaw. Now, what happens is your upper lip just kind of flaps in there. Like a pancake. Yeah. Jaw? Yeah, but that's better. Okay, now do it. Yeah, you pull the jaw back when you start to play. Yeah. Do first position of the B, which is a little easier. Start on pedal F and slow down like this. Can you do that?
Give me a second.
What, before you pass out?
Yeah.
I only passed out once. On the Peter Gunn theme, that's way before your time, but it was the tune is...
Uh-huh.
Well, the bass trombone part, fourth trombone is. I have 16 bars of pedal F. And about bar 15, I just fell right over on the Barry player. That was it.
Did somebody grab your horn?
I don't remember anything about that. I don't think anything got hurt. The Barry player is not real happy, but it had those kind of Wenger bandstand things, you know. Right. They all just collapsed. It's just kind of funny. Okay, pedal F. And then slur down. Yeehaw. You know, down to second position.
Okay.
Yeehaw. Now, leave the valve. Slur down a fourth. Up the lip, upper lip flapping, and boy, that jaw is out. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Keep your thumb down. Yeah. Okay. Let's try a third then. Pretty flat plane by the time you get here. Okay, that is better. Better. I would go back to F and then do F, C, F. Maybe you're up, yeah. Up. This is a place where either way, you do it with a lower lip pushing an anchor on the top or the way I do it. And Randy does it exactly opposite of what I do. But whatever works, I'm not going to complain. B in valves four. That's better. Yeah, you need to follow this place.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But I would say still push the upper lip more in, like in a flat.
Well, I think I need to use the bottom.
Well, okay, that's fine with me.
I was trying the. Yeah. But yeah, it's coming in so.